Strap yourselves in. It's going to be a good one, hopefully. All right, so we're going to pick things up in Summit. First off, I want to do... Let's get the crystal heart piece first. That's what we're going for first. So, Lego! Ah, that's not what I wanted to do. Great start already. That was awful. Oh, okay. I wasn't expecting to do that, but that works. I'll take it. Ah, I need a better way to do this room. I don't think this is the best way to do it, but... I say it's not the best way to do it, but it works. That's my double jump. Double dash, sorry. Double jump. The extra way up there, isn't it? Here it is. Yes! I remembered where it was. Huzzah. Oh, but, oh, wait a minute. Ah, haha. Oh no. Ah, okay. So I gotta get... So I need to go through the bottom block. Maybe I should look to see what I've actually got here. One at the bottom, one at the side, one at the top. Through there. Alright, so I just need to work out the right order to get in these. I need to go through the block, though. No. I can't double jump. So I'll go and do it again. How did I not go through the black block there? That was something. Alright, but I can't get through there because I haven't got a dash. I missed it again! What? What? I'll take my time. Get my dashes back. No! Works. I almost saved it. It was a bit of a weird way to do it, I know, but does it matter if you're saving it? They'd time it better. Tried to cover too much distance. And then I shouldn't have gone for the bottom one there. Maybe I should have done. I don't know, it wasn't too bad an effort. Didn't quite hang it out enough. I think I need to go back to my original plan and getting that one at the bottom last. Because this isn't working, let's be honest. Also need to take note of what I'm saying. Dashing through the block now. This falls off. There is literally, though, once you have left this area, there is no way to get your dash back without going through a block. So if you don't go through a block, you are pretty much done for. Alright, don't mess it up now, Nock. Yes! Alright, so that should be us done, right? So now we just have to do summit. We have to go all the way to 18 because that is where the berry I'm missing is. Fish sticks. There we go. All right. One more thing, and then Summit is done for now. Gotta get to 18. That's all I gotta do, Nock. Come on, we can do this. Well, hit the marker. It's fine. Struggle with that third one. I don't know why. I'm gonna try and do it all in one go. I really shouldn't. I should play it safe. He says, and then he goes and does that. Alright. Alright, we're almost at 18. Alright, so the reason we don't see it before is it's because it's to the left. So I've got, I think what I gotta do. Good on, Eddie. You join us on our final piece of the Summit puzzle. So I think what I gotta do is jump on the cloud. Jump up, hit the gem, jump up, grab the strawberry, hope by the time I come back down again. Unless I go around that way. Wow. Excuse me. Yeah, there's nothing hiding behind there, Madeline. The only thing I can think to do, I think going along like the top there is too. If I can get the height to get the strawberry, I've definitely got enough time doing this bottom route. To quickly change my input from right to left to get the strawberry and then bounce back again. What? I don't know how I can hang that out anymore. So the other thing I'm thinking then, in that case, is can I get enough height from the initial jump? Yeah, okay. Time the jump off the cloud correctly. Gotta get up there then, I think. Without touching the gem, right? Yeah, okay. Just need to work on technique now. Technique at all. That's terrible technique. Whew. We're done with Summit. Summit is complete. Alright. Now on to the worst. Alright, I'm gonna start off here. Oh, I hate these things. I know which strawberry this is as well. This is the one that I really said at the time I was playing, initially playing this level. I think I should really go for this and try and get it. Hey, look at them skills. Okay, so it's in here. I really need to work on dealing with these freaking things, man. I hate them with a passion. You see, the only way I can see do this is either get him to hit the button, as in like the fish thing. Or throw, jump on his head and throw Theo up there. I hate these things, man. Welcome back, Eddie. Oh, I had it there as well. Mess it up. Let go of Theo. Got it. Oh, you are kidding. I've just been trolled. The game just trolled me, seriously. So, I grabbed the berry, but it seems like the game said I didn't touch the ground for long enough. Did that time. Gotcha. That's that one down. Now. We've got one to find here. There are a lot of berries in Temple. Jeez. So we've got four berries to find in here. Dash. Mm-hmm. these are right at the end, right? So I'm missing two. And I bet... Alright, so now one of them is actually thinking about it. One of them, I need an extra key for when I'm exiting the level, right? Yeah. Okay. I wonder though if I've just missed something as I've come up there. I don't think I've got enough. I don't think there would be enough there, would there? So I gotta, yeah. Jump, please. Oh, what am I doing that for? That was a bit silly. Okay, so I got one key. Get that one. Oh, I wonder if I go down there. Okay. In that case, I know where the berries, I know where the two berries I need are. No, I didn't want to use the key there. Alright, that's one. I need to find two keys, Eddie. One key is not enough. Yeah, I've been down here before. Find the other key. And move in the right direction, right? Simples. That's one key. Now I need to find the other key. Find that blue. That's all I have to do. What is this? Blue's Clues? Excuse me. I get so lost in here though. Where was that place I was at right before? That thing was chasing me around. Oh, was it closed off? That's gonna suck if that's closed off. I think it has. Yeah, because the button's here. Oh, snap. What's going on, money? Oh, no, we're good. We're still good. I am definitely not speedrunning. I would love to learn to speedrun this game. However, I am miles off. So, I'm not that good yet. Don't believe the lies. Eddie will fill you with lies. Do not believe Eddie's lies. Oh, come on. It's these things, man. Every time. I am so bad at hitting these fish. Now what we're doing, money, is we're just going through and collecting the final berries. What sort of fish have three eyes? A three-eyed fish. Obviously. I must be missing like a trick with these things though. Like seriously, I am really bad with them. There we go. All right, so I think I get the key from over here, don't I? Yes. All right, now I need to backtrack. Come with me, Key. Alright. I never have to deal with these fish for a while. 168. Alright, so this one. Now, as I said at the beginning of the stream, this one also contains Crystal Heart. Portal? Not quite. Oh, where am I? Need to gauge where I am right now. Got that berry. We fudged that landing. Okay, so that's that way. I gotta go this way, haven't I? That's right. Control my directions well enough there. That's close. That's interesting, actually. Ledge for us to stand on. That's fine, I can live with that. Okay, I got the key. Now, I know where the Crystal Heart is with this key. Crystal Heart is in here. All Hint, don't die. Man, you're all on the hints. What is this? You teaming up with Eddie? Boom! All right, we are doing this, guys. So, where is this last strawberry, though? Literally two more strawberries, and we can move on to core. Which may be where we are for the rest of the night, but... I think it isn't. I may have gone too far. Is this the next area already? Is this the next area? Yes. All right, we've missed it. All right. Yeah, it is. All right. Clutch. Got that one. That takes you to the B-side tape. For that platform. Woo! The speed. Wasn't expecting that speed at all. Oh, is there something up there? There is not. Thank you. try going left? Yeah, there's nothing there, Eddie. Down. Possibly not. Down where, though, Eddie? Down from the screen to the left. Yeah, we've done this. Now I have, when I was in here before, I did contemplate something. Up there. But so the only thing, I couldn't think of a way to do this before, but thinking out loud now, I wonder if I've got to like dash and then use the momentum of the block to go up there. Because my fat finger inputs. Man, I fudged my input something terribly. I swear down, I am holding up. Clearly I'm not. There we go, Eddie. You are the man. Everybody needs an Eddie in their life. All right, one more to find on here. Thank you. going to be later on in the level, I believe, as well. I'm pretty sure I've done this one actually. Hey, here's my strawberry that I'm missing. Harsh. Harsh, but true. Oh, the jump. Boom! Put your hands up if you have got 170 strawberries. All right. Everything is done. Anybody? All right. That's only taken an hour. Now this is where the fun begins. So, excellent. Time across there. Maybe. Yeah. I don't want to be doing this all in one go. Can I jump over the freaking spike, though? That would be fantastic. Hey, look at that. I did it. Oh, but I gotta hit the right side of this one. Oh, no. We're all good. We're good. Oh, my goodness. Let's jump out. I need to hold right, not left. And I also need to jump. Yeah, like Eddie said, if I try jumping, no. Why on earth would I try jumping? Oh, it's ice. Of course it would be. Still limited lives. You don't really have any lives as such. Ooh, they're slippy. Should you tell me what? You shouldn't tell me anything. Alright. We found a strawberry at last. Well, that's something, right? Ah, oh, these... save a dash then, right? Alright, one strawberry down. Oh my goodness, how am I meant to... Maybe like that? Oh my god. Okay. That. least the music's chill, right? If nothing else. So I've got to get up to there first to swap the... So I do? No, because I need a dash. That could work. Why am I not getting any momentum off this block, though? Am I not jumping again? Probably. Yeah, that's my problem. Oh, you pig. See, I knew there was a reason that Hintbot EXE repeated itself, Eddie. I think I messed this up. All these bumpers. There we go. Whew. That's it, Eddie. Keep them motivational quotes coming, my man. Oh, I need to get over there. Why? I need to use my dash. I've got a spare dash. That's a good one, Eddie. I like that. I don't know whether or not to use the dash though on the second crumbly block. Not getting no jump distance off it though. Thank you. Oh dear God. My air control of Madeline is terrible. Oh, snap. Bump across. Alright, just going to save a quick minute. I'm going to take a quick bathroom break and I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back. Apologies for that. As I oh geez. Gotta hit that one as I come across, or else I'm not gonna make it. Wait to be propelled up.
Hmm.
I have no idea how I'm meant to get that right now. So maybe I dash to avoid the bumpers. Maybe that could work. Pretty much all fluke. Dash through that gap. Oh my goodness! I'm not sure what I just pulled off there. Oh my goodness, how am I meant to... Seriously? Alright, going above might be an option here. Taking the high ground, maybe. This isn't frustrating. Mm-hmm. really hard to pull it back once you start making a mistake. Kind of got the first four columns of this nailed down, so I need to sort of work on strawberry. Whew. Oh, shite. I didn't sign up for this. Oh, dear God. Got to top. Too quick. They run out of dashes? But I thought I'd grab the crystal. I think I'd be in pretty deep trouble. Okay, I don't think I went high enough. I think I'd have been in pretty deep trouble if I hadn't worked that out already though, Eddie, to be fair. Don't you agree? Save a dash. Oh, so close. I'm screwed. I don't know why I'm holding grab. I should do the quick dash in between the blocks. Hesitated. Must go faster, as Jeff Goldblum once said to Will Smith. I don't have a dash though. How am I do I get? Why do I get so much momentum? I don't get it. I don't get it. I seem to be getting like loads more momentum from that last block, and I don't understand why. Look at that! That's crazy! That's crazy momentum! I don't understand how I missed that block when I'm holding grab the whole time, but hey, this game. Can I please hit one of these things? I would be most grateful. Thank you. I keep forgetting I can jump on these things and get extra height. I don't necessarily need to use my dash here. Too much speed. Too much. Okay. I feel like this room has something. Oh, maybe just give him a dash in case I don't hit the block, though. Alright, that would make sense. Alright. Oh my goodness. So we're not content enough with playing the freaking floor is lava. We've now got to play the floor and the ceiling is lava. Oh my goodness. These game developers, man, what were they on? Close. Excuse me now. Alright. Alright. I wasn't expecting like floor and ceiling to be lava, if I'm honest. Can I get some speed off this block, please? Do it, of course. Up dash, please, Madeline. I swear down this game be trolling. Doesn't exactly help when I can't. It doesn't help at all when I can't even do the frickin'. Alright. Oh! That makes a lot more sense. I don't even need to hold. Alright. I need to save a dash there. So yeah, this is another reason why I don't want to do 100. I don't want to do golden strawberries, because initially I did. Well, I said I'm not going to do them. I'm not going to do them on stream, at least. can't even get through the levels casually, let alone trying to sit here for hours upon hours. I hit this block right for like a couple of attempts and then I can't do it. That's the frustrating thing. I can't hit any consistency on this block. Yes, I have tried jumping, Eddie. Can you not see my inputs? Getting to hold grab. Finally! Ah! How did I make my way through that fire the first time? I will never know. Holy jeez. I'm almost there. screwed. Man, my analog controls are like terrible. Oh man, what is the optimal route through here? I'm gonna try doing a D-pad just to see. No, that's like loads worse. What? I called BS on that. I was looking back at the replay. And I was holding down and Madeline went up. Are you for real? I kind of need to go low enough, and then just do like diagonal right, diagonal left, I think. Gotta take a shower soon. No worries, Eddie. Really close, like the first couple of attempts, and I've been nowhere near ever since. Serious. Rolling the sleeves up. Ah, hit the ledge. I think if you've got to be perfect. Anything less than perfect through this section here, and you don't make this next feather, I psyched myself out there. I kind of wasn't expecting to get where I got to. And it kind of threw me off. Too slow on the getting to the transition. Can't keep a steady hand through that. The fire area. The minute I hit that area, my analog stick is like all over the place. I just can't. I'm totally psyching myself out. Yes! Oh my goodness. I was trying to do too much, but you've got to do it all in one go though, surely. Surely there's no other way to do it. Why did I move? We got the B-side. This is it. This is what the center of all this is. What? Hold on a minute. Oh my goodness. Did it, boys. We did it. Well, before we tackle B-sides, we have three more strawberries to find. We have three more strawberries to find. And they're all in hot and cold. Jeez. All right. So I have no idea where these are. Right. Let's have a look. I'm gonna pull up a guide here for this. Entering a room with spinning fireballs in sets of three is your cue that the next strawberry is near. Just past the second set of fireballs, it's a hot and cold switch. You need to flip the switch, then bounce back to the left on the ice balls. Enter the room on the left and find an opening in the ceiling has appeared. Double dash to enter. All right. I think I kept the dash last time. Okay, so I gotta flip the switch, then go back, and then go up there. Okay, I got you. I got you, game. Jump before I dash. Oh, I got my dash back, so I don't need to. Oh my goodness, can I? So if I dash up here. Can do that. Okay, so I'm terrible at dashing, at wall jumping. It's not good. Dash though. So I can't use the dash to. Alright, so. Okay. dash. So I need to hit that last bumper a bit like a 45 degree angle on the right hand side. I can do this, come on. Should have grabbed the wall. Got it. All right. It's the room after this. After crossing the room through two hot and cold switches, bounce off the first bumper to reach the ice block. Jump up, dash to the right, over the spikes, and through the hot switch so you fall onto the green crystal on the lava block. Use lava spots momentum to leap over the second set of spikes and hit the ice switch landing on the right side of the bumper to bounce all the way to an ice block. Use one dash to make sure you reach the block. Try to avoid the hot switch above the ice block. Right. Thank you. Oh, could I please jump through this gap? Please? To dash up and over that bumper and hit the stamina. Ah, that's not what I want to do though. I've got to avoid that switch. I've been trying for so long to like jump. I've been trying for so long to jump just like right on there, but if I wait a little bit and dash. There we go. Got it. One more strawberry. In the ceiling room with the upwards moving ice balls with the bumpers scattered throughout to keep control, avoid the bumpers. Near the end of the ice balls, you'll see a hot switch above a spiked block. You need at least one dash before hitting the switch. You must hit the switch or the strawberry will be frozen. Gotcha. Alright, so, come on. I've done the same thing, like, countless times now. Come on, this is the last strawberry. The last regular strawberry. need to avoid the bumper. High ground seemed to work quite well there. I need the dash. That was good though. Yes! 175 strawberries. Boom! Shakalaka. We've done it, boys and girls. Let's go and see that pie. They're all loving that pie. Let me grab a screen of that bad boy. Wow. The berry hunt is over. Berry hunt is over. Save some screenshots for my reference. Excellent. All right, so we've got a little bit more time. So And I'm on this. Let's try Forsaken City B-side, shall we? Whew. That's better. Wait till it stops moving. How did I manage to... Was it by pure fluke that I got in between these before? Sounds about right for me. Okay. How do we... How do we go about this? Spike jumps, maybe? Maybe do some wall jumps, maybe. How did I get so much momentum there? Okay, I think maybe I am into wall jump then, like wall kick. Thing I've got at the minute. Ah, missed the hit the spike. Only I'd have grabbed the wall. Alright, we got this, boys. We ain't got this, boys. Why didn't I go grab? The positioning on that last spike, which is catching me out and causing me the trouble. Didn't jump. I think I actually tried to grab. Did it. How am I meant to do this? The only thing I can think is like go real quick. So yeah, okay. How I got across there now. Unless I do a grab this ledge, do I? Yeah, I think that's probably what I do. I'm pressing my dash too early. Far too early. I need to jump first and dash. Jump first, then dash. But then I need to, when I get on the top, I then need to dash across. Man. I don't think I was... I don't think I... I just don't feel like I've got enough time. As soon as I've dashed off this top here, though, I need to let go of grab so I don't grab these ledges on the right-hand side. Was it, but I messed it up. Maybe I don't even need to... I think I need to turn and face the wall. Wow. I just want to see, am I doing this right? No. My latter reasoning is right here. I don't need to get back on the spring. Didn't let go of grab. There we go. Jeez, that was easy. Yeah, didn't want to do that. Oh, come on, this is an easy screen. Easy screen. This is all about my inputs. Excuse me. Come on, I'd really like to get this B-side before I call it a night. I think I need to use more wall jumping. As in wall kicking, sorry, not wall jumping. I think if I could use more, then... Obviously, stamina then doesn't become so much of an issue. Like that. Stop jumping off that block, Nock. So I gotta do it again. I'd have had it if I had a dash there at the end. I shouldn't have dashed there. There are just some rooms that you just want to... You just never want to see again. This is slowly turning into one of those rooms. Doing the hard work, messing it up right at the end. I've totally forgotten what I'm even doing. My mind's gone blank. My inputs are totally wrong. I'm trying to dash off that black block rather than do a freaking kick jump. Thank you. Tried to save it, but I couldn't. Thank you. Jeez. Something like that. Just gotta sneak in down there. You know, I think I am getting to my limit tonight. I'm starting to feel the tiredness kicking in. If I could just do this room, I'd be happy to call it there for the night. Can't do this room, then it's a pretty good place to leave it, I think, because it's one of the, like, the third area of this B side. Yeah, corner boosted there. Hey, finally. All right. That's a good place to leave it. No, it's not. It's not a good place to leave it. I can't. I don't want to leave it. I need to wall kick. Good on Dr. Steve 420. How you doing tonight, buddy? I was grabbing the wrong wall. No! Wow, okay. Ah, nearly. So I can't jump, I can't use my dash on this one. Okay. I need just, when I get up there. I don't know how I fudged it, to be fair. Alright, I have different strat, if I can pull it off. That wasn't the different strat though. I need to get in the first one, jump to the second one, then jump back down to the... Yes. Messed it up right at the end, of course. Thank you. Come on.
Focus, focus, focus. Right. I didn't see that little ledge there before. I think this is the last room. So I really don't want to give up now. But at the same time, I'm pretty tired.
You are kidding me! Alright, I'm going to leave it there. I'm pretty damn tired. Guys, thank you very much for watching. I won't be around tomorrow night. Saturday night, we will play some more. Try and get Forsaken City done. And then we will move on to Resort. Ooh, carrying on the B-sides. And then, dare I say, even maybe some C-sides eventually. But yeah, we're quite a way off that. Thanks to everybody for tuning in. I appreciate the support as always. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.